Hey guys, it's Demir here, and this is the third lesson I'm learning to beatbox with Polish words. And in today's lesson, I'm gonna teach you how to beatbox with Polish food. All right. So we have kapusta, which is cabbage. We have pierogi, which is the dumplings. We have buragi, the beetroots. And we have the rosu, which is basically chicken soup. And we have gorki, which is the cabbage rolls. And I'll tell you what we're boxing. Kapusta, you use it like this. Pierogi, you use it like this. Pierogi. Buragi, you do like this. Buragi. And it also, you do like this. And gorki, when it comes to the drop, I'll show you how it goes. Alright. Ready. Alright, so this is a drop, and this is how it is. See you in the next video. Peace.